that different trips can bring. I'm sure that you have heard how important it is to travel, so what is all this fuss about? Why do people travel and still love traveling? And more importantly, why should we travel more? There are so many benefits of traveling, and it is not only to buy things or get something material, you know? Traveling changes you physically and psychologically. For example, 2020 has been top year for travel, to say the least, but do not let that discourage you from making travel plans in the future, maybe the next month or maybe another years. So here are some of the main benefits of traveling in case you need convincing. First, it is that it improves your health. From cutting down on stress to lowering your chances of developing heart disease, really the health benefits of traveling are huge. Traveling more is likely to have a tremendous impact on your mental well-being, particularly if you're not used to going out of your comfort zone. Second is that you disconnect from your daily life, from your routine, from everything. Everyone feels stressed and mad with some people, with some situation, because bad situations happen and it is very hard to handle too much pressure. Sometimes it is best to take a step back, take a deep breath, and take a break of everything. In all seriousness, travel is not a bad option. The trick is to leave a bit of preparation to avoid making a mistake during the journey. It is like a little escape of reality or escape of your bad moments, you know. Third, it is that traveling makes you smarter. Obviously, to learn everything that are new, to learn new worlds in a different language. Every time you travel, and you will see improvements on your brain because there are knowing and learning everything new. And even more than just the language or something basic, traveling helps you to learn more about yourself. Running into challenging situations where you need to be more practical and think differently and have an open mind. This is important. Traveling improves your understanding of other cultures. You'll develop empathy and deeper understanding of other cultures. All the different things, the situations, the people, everything, you learn about it. Being more understanding and tolerant is part of being smarter and being a better person. I really like the quote by San Agustin, which goes, "The world is a book, and those who do not travel read only one page." Of course, you probably feel more comfortable where you are, but it's just a fraction of the world. The world is huge and have a lot of different things, and you have to discover them, because it is important to not only stay in your little bubble, just to know, to discover and escape and adventure. It is very important, because it is not only like to have some vacations, but to learn, to just know. And traveling makes you feel like an adventurer. The benefit of traveling to a new place is that forces you to face the unknown and think differently. Traveling lets you create a lifetime memories. Can you imagine telling your grandsons all the places you visit, the adventures, the people, the food that you taste, and the people that you know, the new friends, the everything? How amazing could be that? So I heard one story that a grandparent of some friends tell her that he regrets that he can't travel more younger. So I think that is very important if you have the opportunity to travel. So finally, that traveling makes you love your home even more. The magic thing about home is that it feels good to leave, and it feels even better to come back. You will truly understand these words by Wendy Wonder, that makes you understand that be home, it's fine, it's okay, and it feels good to discover new worlds. But when you come back, it feels even better than you have with your family, with you and everything. So that's it. Thank you for your attention. Bye.